Come on, I need more energy than this cinnamon. We introduce somebody that's very close and dear to this culinary food. You know, and it's a true true inspiration to me personally as well. So, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? All right. Thanks for the energy. So, we're going to have our next chef doing his demo. His name is Chef Patrick Simpson from BB King's. And if you guys are not familiar with that name, let me just break it down to it. This man is a true success story. Coming from Jamaica, making his way to America, and of course, stepping up the ladder step by step when it comes to the culinary field. Right? He has his own show on Tempo called Cook Up, where he features some of the best celebrities in the world at BB King's, teaching them how to chop it up in the kitchen. You know, and of course, he has so many things going on. This guy's always pushing the barrier when it comes to food. And of course, he's always paying it forward. He currently is opening his very own culinary school in Ocho Rios, Jamaica. Right? Give him back. So give him a round of applause for that. Many people who reach them forgot where they're coming from. Right? And this man, trust me, is always looking forward. And he's always keeping behind him to make sure to everybody that's coming here. Alright, so he has his cooking school that will be open very soon. I'm pretty sure that he will touch on that. But again, always giving back, always inspiring the younger youths, not only in Jamaica, but everywhere else. You know, so from cooking classes, demonstrations, events, he does it all. You know, so again, Chef Patrick Simpson from BB King's on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter. Catch him doing his stuff live on Tempo every single week. He likes to say, chop it up. Chop it up with everybody, show them step-by-step process to make delicious food. All the famous celebrities, all the kids, everybody that's willing to learn is always eager to share his knowledge and love for food. So you guys are in for a treat, I can tell you that much. So this guy don't play. This guy don't play when it comes to his food. So please, give him your attention and I'm sure that you will learn and you will taste some delicious food. Alright, so with no further ado, my friend, the one and only Chef Patrick Simpson from BB King's. Please, round of applause, everybody. Yeah. Come on, round of applause, please. All right. You'll learn today. That's one of his slogans as well. You will learn today, and I'm pretty sure that I will learn something as well. So I'll give him a second. He's going to get mic'd up. But I see some delicious stuff on his table. Some shrimp. Love shrimp? All right. Seafood lovers. I'm some nice spices, I see some curry powder and stuff. I don't want to divulge too much, but I can't help myself. You know, it looks very enticing, you know, but you know, food is love. I don't want to share that with everybody. So I just hope that you give him your attention and you'll learn something today. Again, Chef Patrick from BB King's. Ready to do his live cooking demo. Utilizing, of course, various products. Alright, so Patrick is all set. So again, Chef Patrick from BB King's, ready to do his demo. Patrick, you ready?
Yeah, 1 minute on here.
1 minute and it will be ready. Again, he's cooking show on Tempo, Cook Up. We're in teach from Tyrus Riley to Queen Africa. So,
I like it.
So much celebrities, so many artists. We teach them step by step how to make some delicious dish at BB King's.
It's the Prince Jamaica Jerk Festival. Ladies and gentlemen, I know
you should be ready right now. So I'm pretty sure that you guys are eager to see what he has in store for you.
But now I talk about one little thing and why I like a piece and everybody's on a diet. Yeah,
we are watching my little Yana's on.
But me, I'm so full. And I have a small confession. I have been in love with this animal.